I got it on now. I'm coming out here recording some abnormalities of sunflowers that we had out here. My wife said it's getting to be really, really bizarre. So, two heads. Now these are heirloom seeds. This should all be, you know, a perfect, as much of a perfect sunflower as you can. But look at this, two. Anybody remember a word? Oh yeah, Fukushima. Look at this. You know, look at that.
That's what a sunflower should look like.
Right there's what a sunflower, yeah, right there's what a sunflower should look like, right there, up on top. Now look at some of these abnormalities. A head growing outside of another head. We got bees in here pollinating, hopefully, and crossing them. Well, look at it. Okay, wait. Look at this one here coming out. As it's just coming out, there's another one in the middle there coming out. So you got normal sunflowers out here, and then we have sunflowers like this right here. Two sunflowers half joined together, and then it looks like another one coming out of the center here. That's the one that started off.
No, this one over here is the one that started it.
Well, but look at that. See the growth coming out of the middle there? This is the same thing right here on this one. I saw that from a distance. I thought it looked like, what is that, a frog on the face of the sunflower? But look at that. I'm going to zoom in real tight here. I've not ever seen that before. I could be wrong. I don't know. Mm-mm. But these are heirloom seeds. They're not, you know, they're not, they haven't been genetically modified. They haven't been crossbred or anything. And why am I getting two heads of sunflowers coming out? So many. I could see maybe once in a couple hundred thousand or so. But now they should all just be coming out like this right here. And this.
That's normal. Oh, look, a dead bee.
A dead bee.
A dead bee. Right there.
Where does it point to, I guess?
Right here.
Okay, yeah.
Oh. Don't eat the sunflowers.
Wow.
Oh, that's scary. Man.
I mean, this...
We did not spray this with nothing.
Yeah, we didn't spray anything on
there's
these.
There's no chemicals on here.
This is all heirloom, so I don't put... I mean, starch... not starch. Corn... baking soda and water would be the only type of anything I would spray onto these for disease and such, like on other leaves, and they were coming back. These were all eaten down before. I seen an earlier video of deer getting at the sunflowers. All this was eaten down, plus I had a few seeds, but primarily 90% of this right here are the ones that were here when the deer ate down off the entire heads, and I thought it was going to be in there.
There's two-headed deer around here.
And, but that's, you know, that's heirloom seed sunflowers, you know. We, you know, they should all look, you know, pretty much like this right here, like that one there. There's a dead bee on that one. My goodness. Okra. These are deformed. I mean, deformed sunflowers.
Oh, here's another one too.
It's a double-headed sunflower right here. So, I would not, in a million years, even think to blame the seed company for this, because. A double one with one going in the head of it there. One growing out of the head right there. Growing out of the center of the head right there. Let me zoom in on that one. Be right. Okay. That's not normal. I don't believe it's normal. Now that's west. Radiation's gone around this planet probably about maybe 10 times, perhaps, maybe more. And the rain that came from Fukushima, I don't care what you say. You can laugh until you fucking choke to death, because that's exactly what you'll be doing maybe in a few years. I'm gonna put the, look at this. Yeah, this one hasn't even opened up yet. This is the first one.
That's the first one we showed.
Okay, there's two heads on it.
Yep.
Right there's where it's joined. You look at that one there, and those others, the ones that are more normal. Now, I don't even say normal. I just say more normal.
Look at any of these.
down here real quick.
They look all right so far.
Well, these are the only one or two have opened up on this one. These were planted first, too. That's why, look at how tall those are. They're opened up, and these are here, but these get more shed. Bam! B, I hope you don't die from this or transfer this to another area.
Part of it growing in the middle. Wow.
Yes, it is. And see, these are purple hull peas that are growing through these too. I see how they, so some people use, the Indians used to use corn for stalks for their vines. Purple hull peas are growing through these now. So, but you know, that's it, folks. I mean, you can't tell me. I mean, again, maybe I'm totally wrong. Maybe this is normal. But when I see sunflowers, let me see if I can zoom in on that one again now. I got insects growing all, not growing, crawling all over my legs. I see sunflowers that have a center growing out of it. That's not normal. And again, I'm just gonna, correctly or not, give part of the blame from Fukushima's fallout of radiation, okay? That and the spraying of the skies. I mean, other than that, what reason would there be for seeds to be thrown out here, watered naturally with rain mainly. 99% of it's been with natural rain. I don't think I watered it once or twice when it first started. Now, for all that to come out, you tell me that that's natural. So many. I could see one or two, but so many. You know, it's not natural. Oh, wow. We're in a lot of trouble, folks. We got healthier food than most everybody else. And if we're getting this kind of problems out here,